Okay, so the East Empire pendants. The best place to sell them would be here, at Fethis, Alor. He's located in the Wretched Netch in Raven Rock. You talk to him about special mining gear, and he will give you 500 gold for every single East Empire pendant you have. So this is the best place to sell your pendants. Anywhere else, it is very, very cheap, and it's not even worth even picking them up, basically. So sell them here and become rich.